So that's just kind of two things I always focus on my warmth. One, are they staying motivated on their own? Are they staying in whatever gear I put them in without me having to remind them every single step? And then two, am I coaching them to exactly what I want to be the right amount of contact? Because I kind of like the same amount of weight in my reins, whether I'm stretching in my warm-up or whether I'm, you know, riding through more collected movements, that they change their balance, but they shouldn't be getting stronger or necessarily lighter as we go through the work. Good, and see if you can add a little energy and if he pushes up to the connection steady, like a little bit bigger walk there. Good, and keep asking him to step up to that contact till you feel him close his mouth around the bit and take a soft but steady contact. Good. If it gets too unsteady, I always tell myself you have to take enough contact to the place where you have to put your leg on. It doesn't have to be strong, but he does have to have some sort of connection there. Good. Perfect. What's that? Right there a little better. Yep. Just so you always know you have that communication to where there's never a loop. Because once there's a loop in the rein, we've just lost that ability to really channel that energy where we want it. Good. And the tempo doesn't decrease as he goes into the lateral work. Stays in whatever gear you put him in. Good.